I'm Colleen, DIYer behind lemonthistle.com. Today, I'm going to show you how to disassemble a pallet for free project wood. You've probably seen one of the beautiful projects floating around the internet that uses pallet wood, but have you ever tried to get one of those things apart? The dry wood easily cracks, and the rusty and spiral nails make disassembly a pain. I'm going to show you what works for me to get the pallets apart. To disassemble a pallet, you'll need your pallet, a small pry bar, and a good hammer. I always start by pulling the stabilizer pieces off the back or bottom of the pallet, generally three pieces, but this pallet's larger. Position your pry bar. If the nail is loose enough, use that pry bar and rock it back and forth to get the nail out. If it's securely together, position your pry bar under the piece of wood you're removing. Use your hammer to tap it all the way under the wood and try loosen the nail this way. It may take a couple different angles until your nail is loose enough to pry out. Once you have your back pieces off, you'll want to make sure there's no nails left in them. Move on to the top of your pallet, working one piece at a time. Now you should be left with a pile of nails, rustic looking wood for your projects, and the thicker pieces of wood, essentially 2x4s, notched out for a lift. These sturdy pieces of wood are great for building a base frame for your furniture that you won't necessarily see. Next time I'll show you how to make a towel rack from your free project wood that you've gotten from this pallet.